said, I said, I'm 4 years late to county. I just said,
that's what a nice kid would do.
A person who played a really big role in me choosing communications was Miss Cleo Allen. She was a professor at Southern University while I was there, and she really pushed me to be the best that I can be. She taught me how to write, how to communicate, how to share stories, and not just get the word out, but to get it out in an impactful way. So she was very important to my academic growth while I was at Southern University. So she was a great mentor for me. The lessons that she's taught me still remain. You could see traces of that in my work even now. The Immortal Life of Henrietta Lacks. That's the book that's on my iPad top right now. It's been a really, really great read. It's about a woman who was a tobacco farmer. She was poor. She was an African-American woman who died many years ago from cancer. But her cells were harvested without her knowledge. And these cells have been used for a number of medical breakthroughs. Her cells have even helped us understand cancer, and we're using that information right now. But the book touches on a lot of human interest issues, like human experimentation, the different bioethics issues related to that. That really touches home for me, because about 3 years ago, I lost my mother to breast cancer. And she was a phenomenal woman. She was a scientist and accomplished in her own right. And she contributed so much to my life and the life of my siblings. And growing up and having children of my own, there are so many questions that I wish I had an opportunity to ask her. So if I could talk to anyone, it would be her, just for a moment, just to remind her how much I love her and the impact that she's had on my life. South Africa would be the place that I'd want to go. I've heard students talk about their research experiences, faculty and their work there. I've had colleagues and family to go, and they all just rave about what a wonderful experience it was. So I think I'm long overdue for a trip. We understand the value in providing a well-rounded educational experience. You know, these experiences go far beyond the classroom and the laboratories. You know, in our classrooms, we are incorporating innovative techniques. We're incorporating innovative things in our research. And we're not just implementing these things, we're creating them. We're the creators of the new innovation, and we're able to share our innovations and discoveries with our peer institutions. And we're home to a brilliant community of students. There are nationally recognized scholars like the Goldwater Scholars, Udall Scholars, Fulbright Scholars. We have NSF graduate research fellows. And I think the caliber of the students that we produce, the caliber of the students that we attract to LSU, that speaks for itself.